right before Thanksgiving, so you can kind of tell how far behind I am, we decided to try and make the Snowberry Crostata from the Skyrim cookbook. We've had some various hit or miss recipes from the Skyrim cookbook, and this one I think was a pretty good hit. It was very simple, very easy to make, and was very satisfying to eat. Of course, this one used cranberries, which is more of a fall food, which means that we're not really able to make the same thing again because cranberries are just not currently in stores. But we did manage to snag an extra bag right after Thanksgiving and made a second crostata that we then had for Christmas. So there you go. I hope you enjoy.